Hasrath, I was looking for you. It's easy to get lost in the training support facility here at Fort Lee.
I know, ma'am. It's huge, and it has so many cool ordnance pieces in there. I would love to get lost on purpose in there, so I don't blame you, ma'am. Ma'am, I don't know if you mind, but Captain Davidson and I thought this would be a cool new ride for you to go around Fort Lee. So I put this sign on, but Captain Davidson's working on a dispatch. What do you think? Something worthy to drive around?
I think very appropriate for the Chief of Ordnance, Sergeant Major.
That's what we thought.
So, Major, what exactly is this?
Ma'am, this is a really cool piece of equipment why we picked it as your new ride. It is an M5A110 that was used during World War II. And it has a really cool story that goes around that's related to ordnance, not just as maintenance-wise, but as an invention. So you see this cool thing? It's not actually teeth, ma'am.
Okay.
What it is, it's a hedgerow cutter that one of our own NCOs, Sam Cullen, developed during the movement in France to allow our troops to get around the hedgerows that were a huge obstacle as they were trying to get to the enemy. And what he did is he actually used the different materials from the battlefield to include some of the tank obstacles from Normandy and whatnot, whatever was available, to come up with a hedgerow cutter that allowed this tank to push through the hedgerow, and all the troops that were behind it were able to just get right through. And what makes it even more amazing, ma'am, that in about 12-day period, our U.S. Army was able to outfit more than 500 tanks with the battlefield expedient method of getting around the hedgerows and giving us an advantage and lethality over our enemy.
That's really impressive. I read about this, and I also read that General Eisenhower met with Sergeant Cullen following this just to really thank him for his vision and his ability to utilize what he had to make us an even more lethal force.
He really deserved it.
Sergeant Cullen was really humble, didn't feel like he believed that he deserved the praise. And I think that's true how a lot of our ordnance professionals operate. You know, it's really a team effort to, you know, deliver lethality that wins on the battlefield. And here is a perfect example of where winning matters.
That is very true. And I bet he said, you know, when he got recognition, I bet he said, go ordnance.
I'm sure he did. Go ordnance, Sergeant Major.
Go ordnance, ma'am.